Virginia International Raceway is getting ready for another big event. It's August 17th through the 19th. One driver we will see there, Shea Holbrook, who's not only a racer, but a business owner as well. Shea has dropped by Fox 8. First of all, welcome, and tell us about the big event at VIR.
It's going to be a really big event. If you're into sports car racing or any kind of racing, you're going to want to come out to Virginia International Raceway August 17th through the 19th to come and, of course, see me, the race car driver, on track, but as well as many other professional racing drivers in IMSA. IMSA is a premier sports car road racing circuit.
Interesting story how you got into race car driving. You were a great water skier growing up most of your life, and then something happened when you did a Richard Petty driving experience at Daytona. What happened to you after that?
Well, a lot. But I've always considered myself an athlete, first and foremost, and being a water skier really instilled a lot of confidence in that drive and very fearless attitude and charisma, and it really parlayed really well into motorsports. But that NASCAR experience is really what turned me on to wanting to become a professional racing driver. But the difference in my story versus maybe some others is that I am very unconventional in that my grandfather didn't do this, my father didn't do this. It started with me. I'm the first generation in my family, and currently right now the only generation in my family doing it. But that one experience is what turned me on enough to want to be that professional race car driver. So that's why I say, fans, come on out, because you never know what can happen.
Yeah. So maybe, Shea, you're an adrenaline junkie a little bit. Are you a bungee jumper? Do you jump out of airplanes? Or do you have some fear?
Well, I do have a little bit of fear. I guess one would be heights, so you're kind of hitting the nail on the head on that one. For me, the speed was never one. I've always been an adrenaline junkie when it comes to speed. Mile per hour at Virginia International Raceway, some of these cars are going to be getting up to 190 miles an hour, a little bit faster than what some of us are doing on the highway. And I just love every minute of it. It's my passion. But I probably won't skydive with you. I might not. I definitely won't bungee jump with you. But if you want to ride right seat one of my race cars, I'll let you.
There you go. How much have you enjoyed being a role model for young ladies who may want to get into racing one day?
I think it's really cool. It's hard for me to think that I could be a role model to a young individual, in particular young women. But I think there's a need for it, and I think that having really strong, business-minded, confident, independent, good quality people and good quality women is what we need in this industry and in this world.
Well, we appreciate you dropping by to Fox 8, and good luck at VIR.